So a brown with violet tone and balanced through this other side here. And then the colour that I put through is obviously the red, it's 5.66. With 10 volume, because I'm just refreshing the hair, I used the D3 and I used a couple of scoops of D3 and then I used a couple of scoops of 20 volume. And within there I then put some clarifying shampoo and some hot water. Brighten her up completely all the way through. 10 minutes. An inch and a half of 06, your red concentrate, and 10 volume. The development here was half an hour. But what I try to do is when I'm educating, is that you guys think about the white hair as the same as if you were bleached, working on a bleached platform. Okay, but you still need to have that pigment in. You can see that we've got gaps here because there are new colours that are coming. And it is so hard. Just to produce this shade guide alone is £90.
Five. But she came in and it was dark brown, big green places. So we did reset first on it. And then just put it straight through to the legs and ends. And where she's got the blonde pieces from underneath, it just kind of picked up and did it straight through with 10 volume, 35 minutes.
But did you know that Revlon as a colour brand is actually the third largest in the world?